Why does it say 15 frames per second? That should not be. I told that to be the 30. What if I do this? Then it's 30. What if I do this? Then it's 15. Okay, what if I do this and, or what if I do this and this? I can't see how that would help. Okay, so it doesn't like more than one monitor capture at a time, so I guess I'll keep doing window captures. Okay. Ah, hello, Rosella. Pokemon will resume shortly. I was messing with some things. Emulation settings. Ah! There we go. Which means I can turn this off. That screwed that up? No. Okay. I should also turn this back on. Don't crash. Please don't crash. Oh, I just started streaming. Yeah. Switched from Hitbox because Hitbox has been having problems. Here's my Pokemon. I leveled them up somewhat. My egg hatched. Here's what you need to know about the first stream is that Cinderit died. Then I was unable to catch a Caterpie due to it dying. And then for Bellsprout, Totodile died for Bellsprout. There's also something weird about that Togepi that makes me think I might not enjoy the hack entirely. For some reason it has extra sensory, for no reason. This is an illegal move for a Togepi to have. Also extremely annoying. So, I'll be deleting extra sensory at the earliest possible. Anyways, we have... So, because Totodile died, and because I am unallowed to catch, Magikarp, I have trained up Goog here. Got everybody up to level 16. And we're here at Union Cave. Yeah, I wonder why it was giving me... Anyways. So here's the plan. On Fridays, you can catch Lapras in Union Cave. So I'm going to attempt to not catch any Pokemon here in Union Cave. And who do we want to fight? I keep going to Pokedex when I mean to go to Pokemon. Who do I want to fight? Goog? Goog is good to fight. Hiker. Did I remember to turn battle moves, battle animations back on? I did. Let's murder this Onix. Man, Onix was so scary looking when you were a kid. And then you realized that rock ground Pokemon were not good. Ah, Goog! He's leveled up. Thanks, Goog. That's a good name. I'm glad I came up with Goog. Anyways. We have a spinner here, but we're going to fight him anyways. Yeah, it's kind of planning ahead for that Lapras, but Lapras is really good. Let's give you the bub. I'm 9 levels ahead of you. That should just murder you. Yeah, if you Tails, I'm going to watch the Tails stream while playing Pokemon. It'll be great. We'll have some multi-stream going. This will still probably murder you. Anything is a verb if you apply it to an object in a sentence. I don't know where the crystal sprite came from. This is a ROM hack of Heart Gold. So it has changes made. Apparently some of them are very commonly asked for changes. I was unaware of that. But I was on the search for Pokemon fan games that were better than Uranium. And my quest led me to this, and then I realized I just wanted to play a good Pokemon game. Oh, it's coughing. Who should fight coughing? Let's send Obama out. He's my friend, he's strong. Coughing has levitate, so don't fall for that, but instead, we can rock throw. Oh man, this will go well. Rock throw has low accuracy. Hey! Good aim, Obama. Koffing is a good Pokemon. I like Koffing a lot. Koffing and Muk, or Grimer. I enjoy this Pokemon. If this rock does not hit, which it won't, I'm gonna have to swap. I'll probably send, there we go. You are ruined, Obama. Let's send out Goog. Go get him, Goog. And Goog is fast, so he should outspeed. I'm coughing. Goog goes up to 18. Ooh, Rain Dance. I would like to learn Rain Dance. I don't need Bubble anymore, because Water Gun is just better. So we pick up this item. What is it? It is a Great Ball. Hooray. In Union Cave is really simplistic. I might be able to do it in a single repel, I say, as it immediately ceases to be. I've never been a big user of repel, but that's what playing Nuzlocke has sort of done for me. Forcing me to use, like, repels and X attack. I never had to use X attack in normal. I should get Goog out of the front. Could send Wiggo out, but that's a trap. Annoying. Let's go back to see if I can use Hypnosis out. If I can send this guy to sleep. There we go. So let's use Double Slap. Slowpoke has a lot of HP, it appears. Man, if I send Wigglow out, it is just going to get confusioned and then killed. That is not worth doing at all. So let's just, let's Fury Attack. I have no good answer for this Slowpoke. Actually, wait, I do. This Slowpoke is just walling me. Slowpoke, no! Okay. Let's, send Goog back out. I don't even know if this Slowpoke knows confusion, but... Can I get another Hypno off? I can. Okay. Yeah, Lapras would be nice. Lapras is very powerful. My double slaps are being mere double slaps and not the penta slaps they could be. There we go. Spank that Slowpoke to death. Man, I miss you, Totodile. Bite would have been really good there. Are you a phone person? Ah! There's a hint. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm going the right way. I didn't know you were streaming, V-Priz. I'm sorry. So I have a new route. New Pokemon. Or Apricorns. It's raining. Well, we are Chris, if that is the name for it. Not the sprite from Pokemon Adventure. I mean, look at Poliwag. He wiggles and I move, but don't walk. Let's Repel's effect wore off, and we immediately get into a new fight. Let's see who we can get this night. It's Zubat. It's raining. Let's... Zubat! Zubat! Go to sleep, Zubat! Good night, Zubat! Good night, Zubat! Zubat, I need you to go to sleep! Okay. I can check to see if TMs are good or not. I haven't used any yet. I'm assuming they are single use. I'm afraid to double slap it, even though it certainly would not kill it, but Zubat is a easy to catch Pokemon. So we're up to 3-4 flying Pokemon, and I will not use Zubat, unless I need Crobat for some reason. So good night, Zubat. I mean, we'll try it right now. Do I have a TM I can use? Like, let's, you're able to use it. I don't actually feel like using this TM, so I'm just going to do this for learning. Although that's probably just better than Vine Whip. Let's find out. Yeah, there is a change list, but the change list did not include. Okay, so. Yoink. The change list did not include giving Togepi extra century at level 1. So I don't, Oh, I should have switched to. Let's switch to Bellsprout. I should have put him in. I should have put Wigglytuff in front. Yeah, Bullet Seed is not terrible. I just don't know if Bellsprout here is the is my go-to, is my gopher plant Pokemon. I'm not big on grass types anyways, and Bellsprout not the greatest. Oh, is that just part of HeartGold SoulSilver? I don't know. I didn't hatch the egg when I used it because I don't actually like Togepi that much. Too much work. But maybe I'll be able to get a really annoying Serene Grace Togekiss. Just gonna whip this Machop to death after putting him to sleep. With your weird, lumpy rib cage. Sure. Let's give everyone my phone number. Man, look at Poliwag just going to town in this rain. Let's talk to him. How you feeling, man? Ah! Oh, excellent. What be this? Where are you? Nothing is going on. I am on guard. I am not suspicious. Anyways, let's buy some. I need a few more. How much money do I have? Doesn't say here in your inventory for some reason. It says over here. I have 3 grand. That's enough to buy 10 Pokeballs. I always buy 10. It seems like a bad value to buy any more or less than 10 Pokeballs. How many potions do I have? I don't need another potion. I'll need one of these later, at least for the Ruins of Alph. What is Netball? Okay. So no more and no less than 10 Pokeballs. That's my stop draining. It's my rule. You heal my guys up. So how's everybody doing tonight? This is a chillaxin' stream. It's Pokemon, so it can't be that exciting unless the bug type Pokemon gym gives me problems, which it shouldn't, because Sparrow is pretty good. I'll put you in front. Give you some training. And I need to store. I'll put Zubat away. You'll be my. You're my backup, Zubat. Thanks, fisherman. Thanks for telling me that. Anyways, hey, Kurt, he looks exactly like me. Let's go talk to Kurt. Alright, okay, let's get out of here. Oh. Okay. What's an apricorn? I don't know. It's a worthless orb. This is the Cutman Shack. Nobody's far-fetched. So I could lead with Bellsprout down here, but again, going up against Slowpoke with Bellsprout is not the greatest of ideas. Bellsprout being poison type. Hello, Kurt. Okay. I don't think there's any encounters here until we beat up the Team Rockets. I'm hoping that Team Skull is as good as Team Rocket. Because they have really good music. Gen 2 in general has great music. Let's just attack you with Fury. Hey, we got 4. Not bad. Now we're going to get 2 this time, I can feel it. Oh. Yeah, Sun and Moon looks pretty good. Shell Bell. Does the sparrow eat part of the shell bell? Team Rocket will do anything for money! Oh, man. What's this? Zubat, don't care. Already caught one. You shall die by my hand, Zubat. I guess you won't die by my hand if I miss. So let's just go with the old reliable here. I guess as a recap for the Nuzlocke rules I'm doing, I'm allowing myself to avoid duplicates, so part of last stream was me trying to catch a Magikarp so that I wouldn't have to deal with catching any more Magikarps. But instead I caught a Krabby and a Poliwag, which is great. This Poliwag is great, and I like having Poliwag on my team. So let's, murder this guy. Or this lady, I'm sorry. Not sure how low informs are going to shake out, because they need to, like, figure out how that works with Breeden and Traden. My starter was Totodile, picked at random. If Totodile died, because it got horned attacked by a Goldeen, and it critted and killed it. It made me very sad, because I like Totodile a lot. But it's not dead. It's in the... I haven't been releasing my Pokemon, I've just been putting them in the jail PC compartment. Not fine, it's fine to talk about. I'm already haunted by my ghosts enough. I'll just switch to Geodude for this one. Obama! I need your help! And I got everyone to level 16 off-screen. Aw, man, this is annoying. I got Magnitude, which is great. Also been rolling high on the magnitude. I think I have a paralyzed heal in my Bacchus. Let's take a look. Also, not using healing items in fights. I can use healing items outside of fights, and can use held items like berries and this shell bell I have. Is there an item down here? There is a super potion. I've always liked how Pokemon games hide items, but they aren't really hidden. Hey, it's Slowpoke! Let's send Gog out to investigate. Oh, curse. Let's do some double slap. I don't think I can get Slowpoke to yellow health easily. So maybe I'll just let's just try raw dogging it. Used one Pokeball. Exactly one. I would give a nickname to Slowpoke. That's not what I wanted at all. The Lax Lad. Let's take a look at the Lax Lad. Slowpoke. Often lost in thought, really. Hardy nature does nothing. Own tempo is okay. It knows curse, yawn, tackle, and growl. Mm-hmm. Slowking is an available Pokemon for Slowpoke to become. Slowpoke. Slowpoke and Bellsprout both featured very prominently in the Pokemon movie. Hey, murdered that rat. Gonna chew on this bell to show my victory. Ooh, Aerial Ace. Looks like Peck is getting replaced. Excellent. Sparrow forgot how to Peck. This will help me greatly in the fight against Bugsy. Wow! Just partially murder that bat, why don't you? I like, not all starters are created equal. I like some, I don't like others. Gen 2 starters are mostly good. Chikorita can go get thrown in the garbage. I like Cyndaquil and Totodile a lot. Chestnut is sort of weird. I like the fox. I hate Greninja. I think Greninja looks very stupid. I don't know how Greninja is one of the most popular Pokemon of recent history. Why do people like Greninja? I don't know. It's dumb. By hot Greninja takes. I'll read this mail. Then you will frown, Medibot. This Chikorita is a lame Pokemon. I'll send my sparrow to murder your bat. How about that? Yeah, coughing. I will murder coughing with aerial ace. Please don't explode. I might send Gig out for this. Yeah, let's go ahead and send Gig out. Hypnotize this coughing and then use special attacks instead of physical ones. Don't do that. Stop it. Don't. I need to sleep you. I like it when you try, when you miss with a sleeping move enough times for it to not be worth the effort anymore. How you should have just been attacking from the get-go. That's what makes things like Thunder Wave good enough. Especially if you're going to stay asleep for one turn. I don't like this. And of course. I don't like this. Ugh. If this rock misses, I'm gonna switch back to. Oh, there we go. Okay, defeated a coughing. Annoying Pokemons. And here's Kurt. I read your mail, Kurt. It's a fastball. Look at these apricorns. Indescribable scent. Ooh, mysterious scent. Yeah, I read in the patch notes that you just get your apricorns immediately. Your balls immediately. Which is a bit better than it used to be. So I can just do it. Heavy balls. How long did Kurt making balls used to be? Was it an entire day? Or was it like hours? Apparently there's some troubles with, I don't know, some band. I don't know what this band is, so I won't mention it, because I don't care. I'm just gonna get this moon ball! Give me the, turn this green apricorn into an orb. Give it to me. Oh, why does it default to no? Why does it default to no? It's like the opposite of the great owl problem. Okay, friend ball. Thanks. Oh, I'm still poisoned. They are not going to die. Kill my animals. I guess there's the question between Slowpoke and Poliwag. Which one is more worth using? Let's look at Laxlad. Maybe later. I could actually get like a Slow King. That would be actually pretty powerful, but I'm gonna go ahead and put Laxlad away for now. I guess now we just need to go beat up on Bugsy. Slowpoke is a good Pokemon. Now let's go murder some animals with a bird. Right, they added a meaningless gimmick to this this gym. I picked the right one on accident. I have a speed up button. It barely works because I'm capturing. This one will take me to the right. And then I can fight this nerd. Yeah, they should just be Spinarak, right? Oh boy, a Caterpie. You are so dead. You are also completely murdered. I got a really good move. But I should level up my guy some more because Scyther might be a problem. Scyther's pretty powerful. I need to look for something. Bug is a pretty good Pokemon type. If you pick the right bug Pokemon, they added some bug move. They added bug attack and moves, which was the biggest improvement to bug types. But back in Gen 2, most bugs were not worth using. You basically had like Heracross and Skizor, and that was it. Heracross is one of my favorite Pokemons. Ah, big experience bonus. And a Kakuna. This should give me the level 19. If my brain is mathing this out correctly. Should have an experience yield similar. I might be just shy. I might go gain a little bit of levels before... Where would this take me? This will take me to the double battle on the left. Which is actually fine, because Geodude is also good against bug Pokemon. Yeah, Black and White added a real load of good bug Pokemon. So watch Ladybug here get utterly ruined by Obama. So yeah, rock types. Ladybug is rock, is bug flying, I think. Ah, gained a level. How good. And bug is, they're both weak to rock type, so, and a crit, that was like 8 times damage. So I'm definitely, most likely ready to take on Bugsy. But at the same time, what will this do? I think if I flip this switch, I'll fight the guy on the left, which I actually do want to do. Ah, snake. Was it a poisonous snake? Ooh, Paris, you are screwed, my guy. Utterly ruined by my excellent... Oh no! Effect Spore! So I want to go heal up. Even though I could just spend a paralyze heal. All the same. Ah! Did you know garter snakes, so named for the strip of white or yellow that runs up their sides, are actually venomous? Oh, it's Joey. Is he going to tell me about his Rattata? Thanks, Joey. So, garter snakes are actually venomous. They are rear-fanged snakes. Which means the fangs that produce venom are on the back of their jaws. And the venom is a very, very, very weak neurotoxin, which can cause slight irritation to humans, but is otherwise not dangerous. If they could actually work enough of you into its mouth. Well, it might have been a... Not all garter snakes have the garter on them, so to speak, but... That's just interesting facts about this not dangerous at all snake that is your friend. So I want to go up to the twins, press that blue lever, and then it'll take me to the red lever, and then that'll take me to Bugsy. Okay. This will take me to the left. I would save before this, but if anybody dies, really, there's nothing to do about it. So I might switch for... Oh, he's leading with Scyther. Okay. Let's just go ahead and switch to Obama here. Also, listen to this EDMG Gym Leader remix. It's great. So Scyther should have nothing on Obama here. This will be 4x damage. Should just ruin him. Or ruin her, I should say.
Yeah. Oh, 8x damage. Very nice. Right, Bugsy has a Kakuna, because Bugsy is an actual joke. And what is Bugsy's gimmick? Is it Fury Cutter? I'm digging this music though. That is exactly why Geodude is named Obama. Ah, self-destruct! Not exactly a move I want to learn on a Nuzlocke run. Okay. I ended up training my Sparrow to take out this bug gym, but it ended up just being Geodude who wins the day anyways. We'll let Sparrow have the last laugh against this Metapod. Apparently is a sturdy Metapod. I don't know how Obama... I don't immediately know offhand how Obama and Geodude immediately relate, but... Geodude is real. Pokemon are real. He's strong. He's my friend. There is a passive that makes you immune to self-destruct. Poliwag has it. It's called Damp. I will show Poliwag to you. Damp. Prevents combatants from self-destructing. Anybody learn U-turn? U-turn is a decent move. Kind of a weird one, hard one to use, right? Anybody use it? Having bug type... Bug types are pretty good on the offensive. I'm almost wasted on Sparrow, though. Pretty good on the offensive because both psychic and dark types, and I think grass types are weak to bug. So bug has some good coverage, but being weak to ice, being weak to rock, means that bug Pokemon have difficulty attacking or staying alive, rather. Yeah, Chikorita is the... Yeah, bugs are totally weak to ice. Hi, Mom. Did you buy me something again? Let me look. Oh, just fire, flying, and rock. Oh, well, the rock is bad enough. I just assume things are weak to ice, because... Basically everything is. And ice is also basically weak to everything. So really, Uranium didn't need to make nuclear type Pokemon, they just needed to add more ice Pokemon. A Chopelberry. Well, there were ghost attacks, but there were not ghost attacks that could critically hit or anything. Show me this Chopelberry. Nice. Now, Lick does damage, but was Lick a ghost type in Yeah, ghost. Lick was ghost, but it sucked. And then there was Nightshade, which just deals damage equal to your level. And Nightshade is a good move, just not a especially powerful one. Like, it's not your end goal. I'm going to have a rival fight soon. Let's put Wiggo in front, because they need the experience. Yeah! It's Roman. Listen to this music. Not quite as good as the original, but... Dragon-type in Gen 1 was very funny, because Dragonite was an extremely powerful Pokemon, but not for any of its powerful moves. Dragonite was the fastest user of Rap, which meant that Dragonite would just go first, use Rap, which would prevent you from acting, and then keep using Rap. Gen 1 was a wild fucking time, my guy. It's Roman. Pretty bad matchup here due to the fact that I can't actually harm you. But I can try putting you to sleep. Ooh, nice. Curse! Anyways, I'll send Gog out to finish this Ghastly off. Give him the hose! Man, it sort of looks like Ghastly is blushing, doesn't it? How cute! Yeah, we glow. Do I want poison powder? Sleep powder and stun spore are both relatively the same thing. But poison powder is not usually what I want to be doing. Usually I get more mileage out of one of the other spores. I could get rid of Rap, but Rap is one of my only normal moves. Although it might be Wigglytuff that ends up being saddled with a cut. Which would not be the worst for Wigglytuff, actually. Just to have a physical normal attack. Tackle. Hmm. Well, Stun Spore paralyzes a side grade to sleep. Doesn't go away. Slows them down. Basically, it's whether I'm going to take Rap off or cut. I'm vacillating over this decision that basically doesn't matter. Here's Bayleaf, which means it's time to swap out to Umsparrow. Hi, Bayleaf. Don't use Takedown. Okay. Really hoping my Sparrow does not die to this freaking Bayleaf. Because it's going to take two or more aerial aces to kill it. No, I have the Shell Bell on. Okay, that's annoying. Going to take three, aerial aces to kill it. I don't know when Bayleaf learns, Oh, I get a critical and it doesn't matter. I don't know when Bayleaf learns takedown, but I'm pretty sure it learns takedown. Gog is up to is up to 19. Hello, Zubat. Who do I want to feed Zubat to? Obama. Go get him, Obama. Show him your strong arms. Now, this is terrible. Crunch. Zubat is weakened. Oh, survived. Come on, Obama. I might start watching Tails. Oh, that's why Zubat lived, because of Reflect. Come on, Obama. Okay. I should outspeed this Zubat, so... Yeah, Poliwag is actually pretty quick for having little stubby legs. Okay, Roman. See you later, buddy. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Okay. I need one more thing. I don't need to I need to do the opposite of move Pokemon or deposit Pokemon. I need to withdraw. Rolf. This Rolf is going to do a job. Okay. Ibex Forest with the Ruins of Alf theme. I love Alf. You're going to ask for my help. And what do we get? An Oddish! Hey! I might have replaced my... You might be getting replaced very soon, Wigglow. Because I prefer Oddish to Bellsprout. Don't do that. That's going to do like one damage. Good use of the sleep powder, yeah. Sleeping powder. Yeah, Vileplume is good. I might also just choose to use the other thing instead, because I can. I forget what that Pokemon's even called. Yeah, Blossom. Yeah. Anyways. Actually. What's the name of the website? There we go. Close enough. Which one vapes? Jeffrey Tambor or Constance Zimmer? Well, it's gotta be Jeffrey Tambor. Yeah. Leah Remi or Sandra Bullock? I think it's Sandra, because isn't Leah Remi a Scientologist? Scientologists aren't allowed to vape. Casey Affleck or Judd Apatow? Well, you know Casey totally vapes. Anyway, that's enough for now. What do you mean, spore immunity? Which way do I actually want to go? Oh. They made it that easy in this version to catch Farfetch'd? Oh, there's more. More than one Farfetch'd, okay. Oh. I guess that makes sense, but... Revive! I should sell that. I think I should... I need to move this guy. Hi, Oddish. Goodbye. Actually... I think I need to move this Farfetch'd. Because if I go down there, I will step on another... Oh, I won't. Okay. I need to sneak up from behind, or just from the side count? Nope. So I need to go, like, here. Can I go above the grass? I can. Okay. And here comes the woodcutter. Got the cut badge. And I think if you go back to the woodcutter's place, they'll give you a charcoal, which I cannot make use of currently, but might eventually do it. You know, I just tend not to use grass types or fire types in my teams. I don't know why. They're both fine Pokemon. Ah, you can't harm normal types. Well, ghost types have weaknesses, it turns out. So Rolf is going to be doing us a solid by learning a move I don't want a good Pokemon to waste a slot on. Thanks, Rolf. I don't know what goodies we can go and back and get, but if we can go and get them, we'll go and get them after we unlock the Celadon shortcut. Ah. More fools approach. It's Oddish. I don't know how long this game makes you use cut. I don't remember. Probably not too long. It's Oddish. If you go down here, I believe there is a secret item! An X attack, how nice. And this guy teaches Headbutt. But I don't think it has. It's a TM for Headbutt, I think he just teaches it. Oh, it's Paris, how nice. Don't you hunt after Parises in order to get mushrooms? That sounds right, but I guess I'll just have, if I ever want to do that, I'll have to it looks like I'll just have to get a Pokemon with Thief. So do you teach Headbutt, or do you just give the TM for Headbutt? It's Oddish. Look how happy Oddish looks. I like Oddish a lot. I might swap off from Bellsprout to Oddish. Yeah, he's not a TM. It's just a he's a tutor. They did that in some of the remakes. Where when they couldn't make a TM of a move, they just, Bellsprout! Thanks, Bellsprout. Because they're fat, Binnick. As a fatty myself, I know the secrets of the Headbutt, which is strange considering I do not have a head. It's Bellsprout. Or no, Oddish! Okay, it is Bellsprout. Okay. I'm right either way. Okay. Checking these crannies for items. It's Oddish. Do you give Sweet Scent? Yep, Sweet Scent. Very useless move. Oh. Why is that Taunt? That's supposed to be Sweet Scent. Well, that was odd. Let's fight this child. Hello. And, let's just go and use Vine Whip. I need to look up when Rattatas learn Hyper Fang, because that's the level at which Hyper Fang, at which Rattatas become fools you no longer mess with, because they will murder you. Oh, Sanctuary, that's going to go poorly for you. Sandshrew is like my favorite Pokemon that is completely worthless. It's cute. Sandslash looks cool. But there is just no reason to use that Pokemon. It is so bad. Okay, time for Obama to ride. Let's go, Obama. You're gonna get the full 5, aren't you? Yep. 5 damage. Here's a rock! You should eat it! Ah! Thanks, Geodude. Add another Spearow, okay. When do you get Eevee in Goldenrod, or do you get it in Celadon, like in Red Blue, or do you get it from Bill? I'm also going to avoid the grass here because I'm pretty sure there's a. Do you have to buy it from the game corner? It matters because I can only get one Pokemon per town. So if I obtain Eevee from Bill in Goldenrod, I'm not able to buy any of the well, bye. Good knowing you, Bellsprout. Really glad I just picked up a replacement for you. Criticals, everybody. Killed from green. I probably should have just used Rock Throw instead of 2 Rock Smashes, but whatever. Ah, Mareep. There's no way you could kill me from... Why did I do that? I meant, I thought it would... Memory Cursor! Murdered me. Although I'm actually going to probably outspeed this Mareep now that I'm Rock Polished. It's going to be meaningless. Yeah. Oh. Undo my. Okay, so it was net neutral. Nothing happened. This Mareep can't actually harm me, I don't think. Thanks, Brandon, for murdering my plant. Let's get Gog in front and take this miracle seed off of no, not give, take. I have to fight the kid because I think that if I go into the grass, I might get into encounter. And I think the old man might give you a egg that has a Trirunt in it and a Primeape. Nice. Nah, let's just fight. So I can't get into the I can't get into a wild encounter before I can check out the daycare. Oh, it's Diglett. I'm so sorry for you. Not Tyrant, whatever it's called. Tyroog! That's what it is. Sure. I'll definitely take Mystery Pokemon over Pokemon I could have... Yeah, Tyrant is a real Pokemon, but so is Tyroog, which is what I was thinking of. Now you're going to give me a tutorial for a feature I can't use. Yeah, okay. Get out of here, you capri-wearing jerk! You dork! Leave! There you go. Actually, wait, no. Yeah, I can do that trick where I deposit everybody to heal them. Except for you, Bellsprout. You're going into the pit. Then I withdraw. I don't want to do that. Want to withdraw? Let me withdraw. Okay. I don't want Pidgey, I want you, and you, and you. So I really only have three Pokemon, but I'll whip out Obbish. Obbish, that's how you say that word. Let Togepi walk out a little while, get him friendly. How you feeling, Togepi? Oh! My money is almost perfect. Is it the old man? Do you have an egg? Old man, did you lay this egg? Does he not have an egg? I was for sure that the old man, the old married couple, the daycare couple would give you an egg when you first met them. Are they going to call me with an egg? Let's take a look at which one vapes. Likes to thrash about. Adamant is not the nature you want out of a... out of a Oddish, but we'll make it work. We'll make it work. Yeah, I know it's in Crystal, which is the one I played the most, because it's the best. Anyways, this guy up here is the Night Watchman, and, the Night Watchman only fights you if it's nighttime. He has a Growlithe, I think. Wow, that's a beefy Growlithe, too. Odd. I guess that means I get to catch a Pokemon from this area. Oh, There we go. Have to remember, until Poliwag evolves, it's not that sturdy. I think it evolves at level 24. Oh, it's Mom. Did you buy another useless thing for me? Okay, thanks, Mom. Okay. If I go all the way over here, I shouldn't have to fight that guy. Okay, now I can go to the... I can go to the Pokemon Center. So I think Poliwag evolves at level 24. I'll look. 25! Okay. I'm pretty sure it learns Bubble Beam at level 25, too. So, level 25, we're cooking with gas. Also, I think I accidentally... No, I didn't. Okay. If I resize my window, I have to reset the resize. Okay, now we can go fight that guy. And then I'll go get a coin case and start cheating at Voltorb Flip. It's Psyduck. This is awkward because my answer to Psyduck is dead. Ugh! What the heck, man? Don't die, Gug. I need you. Wait, why did I... Psyduck is not psychic type. Oh, man. Ah, man, if that's... I'm gonna die to a crit, so it's going to happen. But wait, maybe I won't. Aerial Ace always hits. It's getting so dicey just because of this fucking Psyduck. Please be a Pokemon I can beat up with Obama. Oh, you just don't, you don't have another Pokemon. Okay. So I guess we're... Oh! Excellent! I really thought this came later. Hooray! Pharah's a pretty good Pokemon. Let's take a look at my Pharah. Scatters things often. Yeah, we'll learn Drill Pick eventually. So, take a look at this, the stacks. Pretty fast and pretty hard hitting. Decent Pokemon. Embargo. I'm pretty sure this doesn't do anything. It keeps you from using held items, right? Yeah. So let's see what we get. I already have one. So we are going to switch to Geodude and run away. Mission at level 15, I should murder this Rattata so that I can I'm going to get flinched. Yeah. Because I need the experience. Yeah, Embargo has its uses against, like, gym leaders and Elite Fours and whatnot, but... I have precious Pokemon move spaces. Okay, before we go catch another Pokemon, let's go heal up. And then we'll begin our journey of raising this Oddish up into a vaping master. I think that since I named it, which one vapes, I think I might have to go with Vileplume instead of, Blossom. I also have to consider how far the Nuzlocke rules go. I'd already decided that unknowns don't count due to the fact that, unknowns are fake Pokemon, and catching them is not, like, really catching a real Pokemon. I have to decide how I feel about the bug-catching contest. Because you can only get certain evolutionary stones or whatever from bug-catching contest, but at the same time... It's not really, you know, the thing. Roaming Legends? I just think I'm not going to do them. I'm not going to catch Roaming Legends, I don't think. Am I going to encounter a new Pokemon? Am I going to run into an Abra that's immediately going to run away? Well! Well! I guess I get a Ditto! I'm making a face right now. I guess I get a Ditto. Okay. Okay. This is hilarious. Yeah, Ditto's hard to catch. I might just kill it. Because I can't use breeding either. Because I'm catching for like three different reasons I can't use breeding. Oh, man. This is something else. Jinz has a friend who streams a lot of Pokemon, and he has an entire team of Dittos that he takes into competitive matches, like just competitive versus, and he actually wins. It's great. Just, I like your Pokemon. I'm going to use them against you. That sort of deal. Okay, now can I get a Hypnosis out? Okay. You know what, Ditto? You're getting something special. Ditto, you are getting something special. You are getting... You're getting the premier ball. Yeah, Ditto's hidden ability is really good, the insta change. Well, I don't think naming Ditto is correct, so there we go, kids. I caught the Ditto in the Premier Ball, and we're done. I should have caught it in the Love Ball instead. Oh, and look, it's Naughty! Thanks. Kirby. Yes, Kirby is good. Well, now I get to decide what I'm doing. I get to have my sprite wig out. Sometimes this happens on the emulator. It means I have to save and then restart. But just to make sure. I look like a piece of seaweed. If I enter this door, it'll probably just have black screen. Yep, okay. The emulator has draw issues sometimes. Okay. Pokedex. Don't want to go to Pokedex. Let's go here. Well, what's next? I'm using Desmume. You used to have to use the other one. There's like two emulators for GBA or GBE, Game Boy DS, whatever. A safe and sound playground. Okay. Did you know in the Japanese version they just had the... They just had slots. He had no cash. Yeah. By the way, the Gen 2 Game Corner music is the actual best. In fact, I'm going to look something up real quick. It's going to be this one. I'm going to listen to something for a little while. If YouTube will agree with me. KFJ is streaming. I'll have to go see what he is streaming. See if maybe I am done for the night. Crypt of the Necrodancer? I don't care. Your stream was really loud there for a second, though. Anyways, I think this is the right one. Yeah, there we go. We'll listen to that for a few minutes. Yes, I got the GP Sounds item at the beginning. It's in my bag. Yeah, here. The hack gives you the GP Sounds item at the very beginning. Thank you. I'm pretty sure this is a VRC6. Nope, FDS wave. So this is basically just a flat remake of the song. There's the bike shop. I could just listen to this for a very long time, but it's only gonna last for 3 minutes. Okay, we're done here. Okay, so I can do it. So register. Actually, yeah, I'll keep the old rod on. Actually, I want that reversed. There we go. We'll try this out for a while. So that was a remake of the song that was playing by a chiptunesman, 8-bit Dan, Dano OCT, who tends to make VRC6 covers of songs. With VRC6, which if you will talk to PokeCabin probably, will tell you that is a sound chip that was made for only a couple, only a couple different game carts, specifically like Castlevania 3, and I think Journey into Silas. But that's just me talking about Video Ego. Thanks. Okay. Okay, so this is the block from... That's right. I have to beat Whitney to get the watering can. I have to get the watering can to go back to get past Goldenrod. And this is the magnet train, which we cannot use. Where's the underground at? I don't remember. Is it down here? Yeah, I think you can hear the game slowing down when I'm outside, where the emulator has to render more. I have not been having problems outside of streaming the game. So basically, streaming makes emulating hard, because it's a CPU intensive. Okay, thank you for the fashion case. Get out of here, Ethan. Nobody likes you. Why isn't your mayoral evolved yet? Okay, that's enough walking around, Togepi. I was, walking Togepi around, because I remember having your Pokemon follow you was, like, good for its happiness. I don't remember if that's right or not, though. I like that sprite a lot. Man, what do I got against Grimer? Jack and shit, and I think Jack... No, I got Obama. I got Obama. Oh, crap. Oh. It's Mudslap. Magnitude 9. I mean, I could look up friendship values for walking around. Yeah, it might be a Zulai. But you can gauge their happiness by talking to them. Anyways. Let's murder this Grimer. Alright, magnitude 6 is probably not going to kill it past Harden. Oh. I get stunked on. Okay. Is that gonna evolve Obama? Or level up Obama? It will! I like that metallic Pikachu a lot. That's really good. Oh, it's Anthony! Anthony! Thanks. Lickitung, eh? Sounds like a job for Obama. Lickitung has a lot of HPs. You give Lickitung a haircut the same way you give Obama a haircut. I don't like this. Let's send Sparrow out because it's immune to leak. To lick. It also knows cut for some reason. Okay. Well, let's give you the airy lace. A Yeah, getting some levels on which one, babes? Let's go back to the Pokemon Center. Heal up our fellows. We're getting the Vaporwave remix of not Vaporwave, what's the... There's the anime remixes of songs that are just songs slightly pitched up and fast and sped up. What's the opposite of that? I call it anime remixes because every single of that kind of remix has like anime art on the YouTube thumbnails. The hell is that called? Nightcore. Yeah, opposite Nightcore. Daycore? No, Dayshell? Dayshell. Right, if I could talk to Bill in Euterick, or whatever how you pronounce it, Eucharist. If I talk to Bill at Eucharist Town, he'll come back home and he'll give me an Eevee. That's right. I guess we can cheat at Voltorb Flip now, but now I want to look around. I can't go up here, really. Yeah, walking around, is a... I knew that. That's the same in every generation. Magnemite! A problem for me. Except I have Obama! Because Magnemite looks like it floats, everybody thinks that this thing has Levitate, but it has Magnet Pull or Sturdy. Well, I might not cheat it. No, yeah, I would use a Solver. I wouldn't save state. Oh man, shit. Man. Sonic Boom is scary. Now, it has Magnet Pull and Sturdy, so that one must have had Magnet Pull. Here's Voltorb. Voltorb has, like, my favorite Pokemon cry. Too bad Voltorb is, like, a joke Pokemon. You get one magnitude. Because I have to swap out because you're going to go to one. What do I do about Magnemite? I think I gotta show Goog! Cause Sonic Boom is just... The Magnet Pull prevents switching on steel types. Okay. Yeah, Magnet Pull resists, makes you unable to switch or run away if you're a steel type. But that's basically worthless. Anyways. I guess there's this guy. You're a haircut brother, right? You shall spruce up Lego. I guess it's obvious that I named the Togepi Lego, because there's... What else do you name a Togepi? I guess that'll be less of a good name when I get a hold of a shiny stone, but All the same. Anyways, going to actual one, because Sonic Boom deals always 20 damage. Sonic Boom is a good move! I think I might turn GB sounds off for a while. Turn it on for the next gym, maybe. So how is Which One Vapes doing? Level 12? Not bad. I think it evolves around level 22, 24, something like that. I keep going into Bill's house thinking it's the underground. So if I wanted to be funny, I could just set my computer clock forward a day several times in a row and just keep going to the Haircut Brothers until Togepi was extra happy. When does Slowpoke learn Confusion? I need to know this. Level 15, no longer safe. Let's give him the Sparrow. Pursuit is 40 power, right? Yeah, so let's just give him the Aerial Ace. The stab is worth basically as much as the stab is actually worth more than the super effective. Well, good night, Rosella. I don't know how long I'll keep streaming after this. I've been going for like 2 hours now. I can just play Pokemon forever, though. This is how Slowpoke rolls. Slowpoke growls. Terrible. I might need to switch out. If I switch out to Obama or Which One Vape... Actually, can I switch out to Obama? When does Slowpoke learn things? It still knows Water Gun, so I have to... Let's go with Goog. Perform a semi-risky maneuver here. Okay, it was risky, but it didn't do anything. Let's see if it's going to growl, right? I'm going to switch to Sparrow, and it's going to growl, even though it knows Confusion. Yep, okay. This Slowpoke knows Confusion, just chooses not to use it. Alright, you have the Shell Bell on. You've just been one-shotting everything. And Growl again. Okay, we've confirmed it can use something other than Growl, it just chooses not to. Thank you. When do you get the experience share in this game? Okay. Wade has some berries for us. Team Rocket! I don't care. Okay, so I've explored the underground, so I guess the only thing left to do is to go to the tower. The radioing tower. And do the exciting Pokemon quiz. Because I don't think Team Rocket has taken over yet. I am a pest. Thank you for noticing. Sure. 13623. Ah, okay. You get Red Scale from Red Gyarados, right? Oh, I wasn't even... Nidorina is female, yes. Okay, I just mastered the first question. Not apricots, apricorms. I mastered that one accident. Oh well. I've been mashing through these, but... Sure. Yes. Hooray! You're Whitney. Okay. I do not think there's anything for us here yet, although we can talk to Oak. He's not here. That's, I don't know how the tuner works for this. Okay, you just click on it. Okay. Collect points. Wow. How do I turn it off? There we go. Everybody know how to shut this off? Anyone's watching, I need you to put a message on this web zone. Tell me how to turn this off. Okay. Man, what am I going to do for Whitney? I do not know. Probably just use Geodude. I guess I'll have to train up this Oddish before I can really take on the team. I haven't looked at the I've neither done the game corner yet nor went to this department store yet. How many tips do you have? Okay, you only had like three. Ekans, Stratini, Pikachu, Porygon. Thunderbolt, Ice Beam, and Flamethrower. Okay. No shiny stones, though. Okay, let's play some Voltorb Flip, and I'll show you how truly abysmal I am at this game. Play some Voltorb Flip! How to play Voltorb Flip! Uh-huh. Okay. Let's play some Voltorb Flip. Okay, so we start with the zero. And okay. There's one in this column. Two in this column. Two in this row. I'm terrible at Picross. There's one in each row except for this one and this one. So I think there's a Voltorb here and here. Which means there's not one here or here. So let's mark those. There's only one here. There's two in this one. See, from here on, I do not know how to figure out where the rest of the Voltorbs are. I don't know how to figure out. How to Picross? Okay, let's work with the bottom row first. Okay, well first I'll see if I was right. I don't want to quit. I don't know how I'm supposed to figure this out! I'm cheating.
Can anyone tell me how this actually works? Because I would like to know. Oh right, there's the number above the Volt Orb. Right, I forgot about that number. Okay, let's try again. It's like this whole row is free. And of course I get 3 the first time. And then this whole column is free. Okay. So 2 of these 4 are Volt Orbs. 2 of these are Volt Orbs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, what does the number above the Volt Orb mean? Okay, it's the total. That means that there's a plus. Yeah, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many coins the row has? See, this is frustrating because there's a way to mathematically solve for this, and I don't understand it exactly. Okay, let's get out of here. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's stop playing some Volt Orb. Yes, hello Joey. Tell me about your Rattata.
I should call my mom at some point. Just because it's the right thing to do. Okay, well that was vile. I do not enjoy Volt Orb Flip. There's Pycross and, alright, I should sell my revives. Okay. Poke doll. Okay. Yeah, but Pycross and Bed and Mind Super are both solvable. Now, X items aren't useless. They're just not really what I don't normally use them, but they're useful. They are useful in Nuzlocke. They turn certain circumstances into things you can do. Okay, these are expensive. False swipe might be useful, actually. Blizzard, Fire Blast, Thunder, Hyper Beam. What is TM52? Is Focus Blast? Yeah, it's Focus Blast. I'm not using them yet, but I might actually use them on Whitney. Although I think Whitney in this version of the game is considerably more toothless than her original incarnation that was a Hylian. Miltank used to be so scary. Sure, I'll gamble. Thanks, I bought a 300 Poké Dollar Rostberry. I have accidentally bought a fresh water. Okay, this is why I didn't buy any super potions, because lemonades are just better and cheaper. Let's buy some lemonade. How many lemonades have I bought? Five. How much do those heal? Yes, 80. So they're like better than a super potion, but not quite a hyper potion. I think I can go to basement floor 1 and can't get anything yet. Certain items unlock or become inaccessible at certain points in the game. Like this door opens when we do the thing below, and that Machoke will eventually The Machokes will eventually push these blocks and those items will become available. I meant to go to floor 1, but floor 2 is not the worst. Anyways. Should I go fight Whitney, or should I... I might call it a stream and watch Jens' stream, because I need to level up which one vapes, and... I need to get Lego happy. Let's go see what the lady says about Lego's happiness. Friendly towards you, but sort of happy. What does that mean? So, Togepi needs between... At most, Togepi needs 70 more happiness. And at Thursday, in 10 minutes, it'll be Older Brother, which might give plus 5 more happiness to Togepi. Togepi needs 220 happiness to evolve, so... Yeah, I think what I'm going to do is get which one vapes out, level that guy up, get everybody except Togepi up to